What is up, everybody? It's Dante Walton here. Today, I'm real excited to check out the Scott Pilgrim official teaser for Netflix, the new animated series coming out based on Scott Pilgrim. But before we get things started, make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more content like this coming soon. Yeah, like I said before, I'm really excited for this. If you, a little bit of background, if you don't know, Scott Pilgrim versus the World, that is my favorite movie probably of all time. I remember seeing like the trailers on TV and all that, just being really excited for it, not knowing anything about the Scott Pilgrim series beforehand. And yeah, my parents took me to see it. We were in an almost empty theater, but yeah, I loved it. The movie didn't do well in the box office, but since it's become kind of like a cult classic. I played the video game after that. I really loved that video game for years. I'm glad it came back a couple years ago. One of my favorite video game soundtracks as well. I did also end up reading like the whole graphic novel series. I'm not that big of a comic and graphic novel reader, but yeah, Scott Pilgrim's hands down like my favorite comic series of all time as well. So yeah, I'm really when they announced that the anime was coming out and that they said the voice cast is gonna come back and Brian Lee O'Malley, the original creator, is working on it. I think Edgar Wright, the director of the movie, is also working on it too. So yeah, I'm just really excited to see what's in store here. So let's just jump in and check it out. Oh my god. It looks so good. The art style looks a lot more like just like an anime version of the comic series. It looks pretty close to the original. It's like a nice blend. Yeah, and I wonder if the story's gonna be more close to the comic series or the movie, or maybe it's like a its own thing as well, or changing it up again. Even the game changed up the story a bit too. But yeah, it seems like everyone's back. Scott Pilgrim takes off November 17th. All right. Yeah, that looks amazing. Hold on, let me just go back and look at the cast list just to see if there's any omissions really here that I see. This seems like this is it. Yeah, this is the cast in the movie. Right now, I don't see any glaring omissions or anything, so that's really cool. It's cool that they brought back. It's funny, like since that movie, some of these people have gone on to be definitely bigger stars, especially Chris Evans, Brie Larson. Yeah, those two come to Kieran Culkin as well. Aubrey Plaza, even I would say. But yeah, I love the cast of the movie. It's so cool seeing them back here. Like I said, the art style looks really cool. It looks a lot like the original comic, which I love the comic art, but it has like a little bit more of an anime twist to it. And just seeing some of the stuff here, I see a little bit of elements from the video game. Just in terms of the action and look of certain things. And if I remember correctly, Anamanaguchi, like the band that did the music for the game, is also going to do music for the show. So if that was true, that's really interesting. Because, like I said, one of my favorite video game soundtracks ever. And I do like that band's other music as well, outside of Scott Pilgrim. Really excited for this. And yeah, I wonder what the story, if it's going to closely tie to the comic, because the character designs look more like how they are in the comics. Yeah, I wonder how the story is going to follow, if it's going to follow that closely, if it's going to be more like the movie, or it's going to be kind of like the game where they kind of took some elements from the movie and game and also did some of their own things. Not going to spoil too much, but like the end of the game was like something totally different. So I wonder if what they're going to do here for the show. I'm excited just for any adaptation of it. And how deep are they going to go into things? I obviously had to cut out a lot of things in the movie and game that they went into more detail with, especially with the backstory and all that for Scott Pilgrim, the comic graphic novel series. So, yeah, I'm really excited as you can tell. Comes out November 17th. That's awesome. Excited to see like a full trailer to hear like more of the voices and all that. But just the music we heard here seems really cool. Hoping for some more fun original songs. I like the songs that are in the movie too, like that Beck wrote and a lot of the licensed music too. So wondering what the new music will be like for the show. Anyways, let me know what you think in the comments down below. Catch you all next time. Bye.